I'm Trustin Ashcraft, and I'm 17 years old. I live in Clovis, New Mexico, and I ride dirt bikes almost every day.
Jello Beats, holla at me.
Let go. I got signed, ain't shit changed. I still sell crack, cocaine, lot, and mid-grade. Niggas talking money, ain't bank nothing yet. Niggas talking about killing, ain't stank nothing yet.
Yeah, I go race almost every weekend. 250B rider. I'm just chilling fat with my homies. One Eye Cat production. Nigga kills it. The One Eye Cat production, those are my homies. That's my crew right there. That's who I hang out in. And then shit, we had a pretty cool ass video. I don't even know when it was. That shit was pretty dope. I don't know, we're all just chilling fat. Just living life. It's pretty dope. Riding to me is just having fun, just going out and flowing. Especially if you're having like a bad day, you just go ride. You can just relieve stress, not think about anything but just riding. It's pretty cool. I won't ever grow out of riding. Riding for my life. That shit's gonna be fun. I can't ever see myself not riding. It'll be in my life forever. Even when I'm 60 years old, I'll still be out there. Mom, maybe, hopefully. So Paca for it was a Loretta Lynn qualifier. And my first moto, I didn't even think I was gonna like qualify. You had to get top was it 8. And first moto, I got second place start. And then ended up passing first place and I won. It was pretty sick, it was pretty cool. Just out there winning. That was probably my biggest win. And then last year for Arena Cross, hometown Clovis, I won my first novice, like, pretty big race. Pretty cool to have everyone there watching. So, that's it. I don't know. I don't see me being on TV, but I could see me being like a local pro, just making some money on the side, you know. Just, I don't know, just chilling fat. Get to party all the time, maybe. I don't know. We'll see how it goes. Oh, shit. Who was it? Who started calling me, Trau? I don't even. I think it was. There's a friend. His name is Andrew. He's from Amarillo. And my name was T. Ron on Logan's phone. And he called it like Trau. I was like, who's Trau? He's like, nigga, it's T. Ron. Nigga. Like, you know what I'm saying? So. And then everyone started calling me Trau from then. It was pretty cool. Pretty dope-ass name, really. So, yeah. Oh, shoot. I mean, Chief Queef, you know. I don't know, I thought I was gonna be famous for a minute, because my raps are pretty cool. I was flowing all the time, saying all these cool lines and stuff, but I don't know, I guess it just faded away. My dream was dropped, because I was gonna be a famous rapper, but it didn't happen. But I don't know. I don't even know, shout out to all my sponsors that I don't have. I don't really have any sponsors. Shout out to Kobe Adair. That nigga's cool. Training me all the time. Shout out to One Eye Cat Productions. Shout out to the crew. The homies. Just chilling fat. That's about it. About to be a good ass day. Corin, I'm the badass man with a badass band. That's all it's gotta be done right there. That's all it is right there, boys.
Smoking heavy, half this rate, I'll be high forever.
I'm probably like whoever. Yeah,